The University of Guelph School of Environmental Sciences is a highly respected, research-intensive community. Graduate programs are designed to train you to work independently and imaginatively. The objectives of the PhD program are to develop highly competent, independent, creative, and critical scientists.
I'm doing PhD in atmospheric science, and my research project is nitrous oxide emission. It is a greenhouse gas from corn. Nowadays, global warming is a big issue, you know, because of the global warming, some of the countries in the world may go underwater. So my research is focusing on reducing nitrous oxide emission from soil. If we can reduce nitrous oxide emission, that will contribute to lessen the global warming. And as a result, I mean, we are going to have a better world. It's a great experience here because I have a family, and also Guelph is not a very big city. I live close to the campus, so I enjoy both my student life and family life.
Graduate degrees at the PhD level are granted in one of three fields: Earth and Atmospheric Sciences, Plant and Environmental Health, and Ecosystem Science and Biodiversity. At the School of Environmental Sciences, PhD students work with world-renowned faculty who conduct research on a variety of natural and managed ecosystems across many different scales. Our faculty conduct award-winning research in Canada and internationally. Doctoral students of the SES graduate program will provide leadership in academic institutions, as managers and officers, and as leaders within government and other social institutions.
The experience that I gained through my PhD work here at SES gave me the skills that I needed for the position that I'm in now as a postdoc researcher. It's all great background for when I eventually have a position as a professor. The work that I'm doing now as postdoc researcher is measuring greenhouse gases off of agricultural land. If anyone wants to know what the carbon footprint of their glass of milk is, that's the type of work that we're leading towards.
Research in the PhD program is expected to be original and novel, contribute significantly to the relevant research field, and be published in high-quality peer-reviewed journals.
I study flies, the taxonomy of them, so we try and figure out which flies are new, we give them names, and then we figure out how they're all related to one another, kind of like a genealogy but for flies between species. I chose to come to the University of Guelph because they've got a premier entomology program in Canada, and we've got a world-class insect collection that's full of stuff just waiting to be discovered.
Probably my favorite part about grad work in SES is the diversity of our department. You know, in the same day, I can be out in the field wearing rubber boots and digging around in the mud collecting samples, and then come back to the lab and I'm working on assembling a sequenced genome. I've had the opportunity to send a few different strains of fungi for genome sequencing, and it really enables us to ask questions that a few years ago we wouldn't have been able to approach. I think it's very cool. I would definitely come back to Guelph if I could choose it all over again. I think Guelph is a great university, and I've really enjoyed my time here.